Okay. Not get flagged. All right, just so you know, there will be no music. This portion of the stream is going to be uploaded onto YouTube. Continuing Adventures of Carl Johnson and his quest to avenge his family. See if I have a car in here, why would I? No, no, you go right ahead, officer. I'm not going to steal that car right now. But for real, give me your fucking car right now. Got your gun. Thank you. That dude was not dead yet.
You won't slay it in you. Hey, pay a nigga. Smoke, baby. Send them ducats over here.
Oh shit.
Give me that grip. Hey, I'll have that now.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I can get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. And what'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride.
Hey, what's going on, Jeffrey 13, 2002? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to skip that, but regardless, we gotta go find Freddy, because apparently he stole OG Loke's rhymes.
Gangster? Now you a free man and all?
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job. Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene.
I can see that your name is Jeffrey. Jeffrey.
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
But we're gonna call you OG Loke from now on, alright? In honor of... Can I get out of this way? I can't even get out this way. Of the Jeffrey in this game.
Better you than me.
I gotta kill these ballers. I'm also gonna get their gun.
Come on, wise man, get in the car.
Hey, this is what you say to me, CJ, fool.
Watch it, man, watch it.
The driving in Vice City is much better. It feels a little bit, I don't know how to say, tighter.
You hit me, punk!
Oh my god. Yeah, hit and run and gun. I mostly did it just so I could steal his ammunition.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vago's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
Loke.
Method acting doesn't come.
All right, here we go.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside.
Yeah.
I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief.
Jeffrey's a DL thug.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, oh, excellent. Hey, and we're dropping frames now, too.
Hey, Loke, get back here.
Oh, shit. Get back on the fucking bike, dude.
Ooh, chase me, chase me.
Oh, you cabron. No, I have not been to Redstone yet. Or Redwoods, or wherever it is. I played this game on PS2 back when it came out. Get back on the fucking bike, dude. And I'm just kind of revisiting it, you know, just because I remember it being a very fun game. Oh! Oh my god, officer, excuse me.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Trying to... Oh my god. My bike skill is not fucking high enough for this shit right now.
I thought you were king, Cupid. If you can!
Oh no!
Yoo-hoo, over
oh, fucking
here.
Christ! Just reading chat. Yeah, it is a lot of fun. I might play the PS or the PC version off stream, only if I can get the controller support working. And now I'm out of fucking bullets.
You know I love the thrill of a chase. Hey, baby, move those sweet cheeks.
Come on, fucking Jeffrey.
Hey, man, get out of my face.
Get the fuck back on the bike. Yes, the cop car SUVs are fucking awesome. They are very.
Look at my heart, get him, boy.
Yo, I would kill that loudmouth motherfucker.
Oh my fucking Christ! All right, what? Well, obviously, I need to not shoot at him while I'm chasing him in the car, and I'm also going to reload. Why didn't they GT? Oh, bring it back in GTA 5. I don't know. You know, it's like I was looking at the map of Los Santos in GTA 5 versus San Andreas, and you know they put some stuff in it to keep it the same, but like San Fierro's not there, and Las Venturas is not there, and it's like. And neither is Redwoods, and it just doesn't seem. It seems more of like an homage to San Andreas than anything else. Like they kept a lot of the major landmarks, but they. It just doesn't seem the same.
Don't ever wear them shoes again.
Fuck you.
Ah, screw you, punk.
I just spit on it.
Man, this is so bad. Hey, give me that douche juice.
Alright, now I gotta get my ass back to a gun. We're gonna steal Ryder's car. All right, we're gonna skip all the cutscenes this time.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. And what do he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Where that fool go?
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Look at him.
Man, what's your problem?
What's your plans? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all?
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Hygiene technician? Huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Damn, CJ, you can't drive for shit. By CJ, I mean me. Yeah, well, I am playing on the PlayStation 2. The PC version, there are tons of mods out for it. Some of them are HD textures, but they don't use HD models, and that's the biggest problem, is whether or not the game engine in the PC could handle a higher polygon model and higher res textures, which I think it could. I mean, I used to play, I'm kind of dating myself here, but I used to play X-Wing versus TIE Fighter, and the X-Wing series and the TIE Fighter series, and those came out in the mid-90s, and people are still playing it, people are still modding that game and that engine, and it handles HD graphics and HD models very well, considering how old it is.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. So, I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
I mean, I guess it's just really a matter of time and just a matter of interest more than anything. You want something? Oh, there we go.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped it.
Oh. Oh, get back on the fucking bike. All right, so we need to just keep up with him, not shoot at him. Oh, shit.
You want something?
Yeah, I want you to get on the fucking bike, Jeffrey. Oh, my fucking Christ. Yeah, well, you need, like, really high bike skill. You need to max out the bike skill in order for you not to fall off when you hit something. But unfortunately, I'm so early on in the game
I thought you were king, Cupid.
That my bike skills not there. Shut the fuck up. Way too fast, way too fast, way too fast.
Catch me if you can!
Oh, fuck!
Yoo-hoo, over here!
Fucking Christ, get him.
What? Hooey, Jeffrey!
You gotta be fucking kidding me! Get on the fucking bike! I know, it's just really frustrating. I'm so fucking close to the end of this mission.
Damn, homie, get out the way.
Oh, oh my god. Keep fucking looking away from the screen. Oh, please don't advertise yourself here.
Hey, baby, move those sweet cheeks. Try to show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Get the fuck.
Kill that loudmouth motherfucker. Your ass is mine. Oh, no, no, no. I ain't mean it like that. CJ, help me out here.
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, Lo? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
Keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You wanna ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a...
Come on, dude, move!
Mission like a super technician, baby!
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is, gangster.
You asshole trick!
Problem, homie. You put that on the hood, homie.
Oh, motherfucker! I think it's ran over a cop. That's fine. This car is gonna burst into fucking flames.
For sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound.
Like later. A quarter pound. We'll see you around. Like a quarter pound. But I didn't need a different car.
Cause... Red octopus for breakfast?
I'm from Gettysburg. Sorry, my friend. Oh, you dropped your snaps.
I'm proud to welcome you to Burger Shot. Munch your way to bliss, sir. I have enjoyed serving you, sir.
That grub. All right. What's next? You know what I need to do? I have a fucking... A Prima guide for this game. I need to get that. I need to find it somewhere. Alright. Do you want to do Caesar mission? Okay, so should we do a Caesar mission, a Ryder mission, or Big Smoke mission? And we'll figure that out. Go ahead and throw your suggestion in the chat there. Caesar, Ryder, or Smoke. All right, no response. We're going to go with the Caesar mission.
What's your prop?
Thank you.
Oh, well done.
Stop, police! Ah! Block.
Hey, CJ, you made it.
Mr. Bennis.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pink slip in the pot. Consanfose. Then you pull up and race the first...
Oh, shit. We're racing for slips for a car that I stole, pretty much. Oh, shit.
Hey, keep up, Holmes.
I'm right behind you, asshole.
It's not far now, eh?
Come on, Carl, follow us.
Fucking Christ. Oh my God! Lowriders can't drive for shit. What the fuck did I just... Well, at least I'm only in sixth place. I don't know if I was supposed to win this race or what. But I fucking hope not. Yeah. Well, so what? Am I supposed to come in first? I don't understand. Probably first. Oh, and you have to do it in the fucking worst car there is. Nothing.
Bingo, watcher! Let go, cabrón!
Dame su carro, maricón! I going you got out. Ain't no hoopty bullshit. Oh my God.
my car!
I cannot drive for shit in this game. Fucking bullshit. Again. I gotta find a goddamn pain spray. I'm trapped in here. Somebody help me. Alright, we're gonna go to Big Smoke because I don't feel like going all the way to fucking Caesar again. Oh, Officer Tenpenny.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Bullshit.
It's really important, CJ, you know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Mexico. I got to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on.
You want me to roll with you for anyway?
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin. Okay, my cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation.
Mary Jane.
Pull up here, let me do the talk.
Man, I should've known.
Hey, excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grando smokio, and I want that grass, comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now that ain't nice. Coffee-o up El Guido before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre, pendejo.
Man, let me get to here.
Fuck this, man. Fuck this.
Get him, Smoke.
Yeah, yeah, get this shit now. Get him. Just talk about it. Yeah, motherfucker, Big Smoke. Remember that name. We gotta stick with him. Man, I'm done.
fat ass Smoke. Fucking Christ, come on.
Oh, you dropped your paper.
Wait, who the fuck? Ah, shit, who's shooting at me? Come on! We're gonna save, take a little potty break. And then we'll come back to it. Right, and we're back, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, and we are not dinosaurs. That was a terrible, terrible movie. Having ourselves a liquid lunch, 16-ounce Heineken can. Ah, so refreshing. So refreshing. If only they paid me to drink their product. If only.
These rap fools be needing bodyguards.
Oh, hey. This is my cat, Harrison. Always very interested in video games. Look at... very cute. But he's also very... big. So now I just have to wait here for, what, 45 seconds? See, there's some drug dealers around here. Bye, Harrison. Oh, she didn't even have any money on her. Love. There we go. Now it's noon. I already did this fucking mission.
Damn. Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Yeah.
Come on, nigga. What you Let waiting for? Let it go. Look.
So Ryder's trying to get high.
Get in, fool.
We're just looking for some guns.
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Let's look at a map. Oh, hell. I know how to get there. I ain't mad. They're ballers, all right?
Come on, move your...
Ay, when we go to pay and spray, puto!
Six minutes. I raid out all this guy's guns.
Let's storm the place.
All right. Gotta creep around.
Keep it coming, CJ.
What do you mean I'm making too much noise? Oh, because I'm running into the fucking...
What I tell y'all? We making a killing.
One more crate. And then when you walk into the walls, you, with a giant wooden crate in your hands, you make noise.
You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Nope, we're getting in the fucking car.
Let's get up out of here.
Now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man. You gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Yeah, buster.
Right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Buster ass, CJ.
Child.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Now I got to steal another
one. You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't steal those extra cases, because it wouldn't have gotten me shit. This is the second time I've done this mission. And each time, when you grab the extra cases, he doesn't even fucking pay you for them. Oh my fucking Christ.
Get It's a dirty job, but somebody gotta do it.
Come on, fucking target him. Oh my god. Oh my god! Fucking asshole. Bust ass Mark, CJ. That's what you are. There's a bike around here somewhere. There it is. My ass back to Ganton. Go to military. Okay, GR 14. I already did. If you read my bio. Come on. You're referring to the military base in Las Venturas? I can't get there yet. It's on the, in the middle of the desert. I'm still in Los Santos. No, I'm not using cheats in this, I'm not using cheats in this playthrough.
I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own. Strong. It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, alright? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Square business, man.
Catch you later.
Nothing's square when it comes to Tenpenny.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
It's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker! The road! Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Bagos got it first.
Oh shit, come on! I do have this game on PC, but I am not playing it on PC currently.
Look like Tenpenny took every gang in South Central.
Man, we gon' smoke those ball assholes. Go check out the train, CJ. Trying to mob.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. Damn, not so hard. Keep them coming! Uza! Oh, yeah! Can't stop me! Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail. I'm getting tired of this. Fuck off.
Oh, shit.
Come on, drive, motherfucker.
Better to do. Head back to Grove Street, fool.
Playing GTA 3 for PC earlier today, but I wasn't playing it on stream. And the police there are a lot.
They're trying to kill us all, dog. Let's move.
What? I am absolutely dumbfounded right now. Absolutely dumbfounded. Holy shit. That was so fucking stupid. I didn't realize he would fall out of the back like that. Ah, fucking Christ. Well, take my ass to Jesus. Can I even get the fuck out of here? I need a fucking second to recoup that, because that was just so bizarre. Alright. Yeah, he's supposed to be riding, not dying. It's not, you know, ride or die. It's ride or die, not rider die. Yeah. And I need to fucking eat some food.
Yoni Doodle Doo, how may I serve you? If you come back, you're a moron.
Holy shit. No! I'm gonna fucking die again. I just know it. Because he won't run. Oh my god. Well, I needed to get fucking wasted anyway. No. I did not play the multiplayer on PC. For, wait, for this game? For San Andreas? No, I've never played the multiplayer for this game. I know that there was a co-op mode for PS2, but I never played it. I could never find anybody to play it, to be fair. Wasn't for a lack of trying. Holy shit! Got a popped ass tire. Engine smoking. Stupid ass out the road. Give me your fucking bike, bitch. Alright. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh shit, cinematic. Go get a gun again. Luckily, this thing fucking spawns in place every time. Now, the servers for this are all down. You can't even do co-op on PS2 anymore. Like the only support going for it right now is on PC, and that's it.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving.
I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't wising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
It's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
Come on, shoot the fucking Vagos, man. Fucking CJ. Goddamn game. Fucking bullshit. It's supposed to lock on when you hit next target. And now I'm getting a fucking phone call. Hold on.
Hey.
Hey, Holmes.
Have you sold your soul like me?
Never will do it again, Simon.
See you later, pal.
Later, Essie.
All right. Oh. Let's see what Big Smoke's got going on for us. Because obviously that Ryder mission ain't doing me no justice.
Keeping busy, I hope.
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl.
Motherfucker!
What was that all about, baby?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose in everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
Yeah, I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. Three Deep mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
All right, I'm down.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos S.A.s.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us.
I don't have a gun.
We gotta get those fools. Follow that train! Get me close, CJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot!
Oh, Oh shit! Insane stunt bonus.
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
I don't understand what just happened. I just got an insane stunt bonus. And I don't know why. It's very bizarre what just happened. I gotta get my ass back to fucking Los Santos. I'm in Red County right now. Long trek, I'm sorry. Oh shit! Bike skill just barely up. figure out how to max that motherfucker out. Oh shit. You motherfucker. One thing that I wish that San Andreas had, well, that one thing that I wish that they would have retro updated into these games would have been a waypoint system similar to GTA 4 and GTA 5. You know, when you set a waypoint, it lays it out in front of you. You don't just have to guess how fast it's going to take you to get there, or what the best route to take is. So we're going to save, and then we're going to call it a stream, because I have to work in an hour, so... Thank you very much for tuning in. If you enjoyed the stream, please give me a follow. I try to stream every day or every other day for at least an hour. I'm trying to stick to fairly retro games like mid to late 90s, early 2000s. I do play some Steam games, but Steam is weird with full screen games. It doesn't like to capture with OBS. I do upload a majority of my streams to YouTube. The description's down in the doobly-doo down below. If you want, just, you know, give me a like, comment, and subscribe there. It really helps because I monetize my videos that I post to YouTube there. If you don't want to donate here, you can watch the video there. Just watch the ads, and it's just the same as if you were to give me money. So, thank you very much again for tuning in, and I hope you guys have a great day.